numbed, being a bit timid. This one's called Wounded.